I hope there's no fire involved. Don't spill the carpet because I got a pretty good idea.
Okay, so this is normally does.
他会让它产生的改变更快一点。
Okay, so I have two bottles of hydrogen peroxide in here. This is hydrogen peroxide. Yes, I'm going to pour the catalyst into the hydrogen peroxide.
Okay,
and
so
then we're going to see what happens.
So, this 2瓶里面的是双氧水，它要把催化剂带下去，看它会产生什么化学的反应。
Okay, are you guys ready?
你们准备好了吗？
All right, I'm going to count down from five. So, five, four, three, two, one. Wow! Look at that!
I hope it's not too hot, guys. We might rain inside.
Water vapor wanted to bubble up.
Okay, so when he 催化剂放进去，同样的，它水跟氧气，它想要产生泡沫，只是因为它加了肥皂。
Yeah, however, since I added this soap, all of the gas that wanted to escape got trapped inside of the soap.
所以里面的 gas, 里面的气体没有办法出来，所以它把它推用泡沫式的把它推出来。
And so all of this foam you see over here is actually just a whole bunch of soap bubbles.
所以你看到这些泡沫只是肥皂的泡沫而已。
It's completely non-toxic, and it's just a whole bunch of oxygen and water.
Okay.
All right.
Everyone go touch. Yeah. You want to touch? Breathe. Ready? Just don't put it in your mouth.
Yeah, don't put it in your mouth.
If you want to put it in your mouth, make your dad and your mommy help you. Alright. And don't put it to your mommy's beautiful dress. Okay?
Okay.
And don't trip it on the floor. For those of you who don't know why I keep talking about floor, you'll see me at 2 o'clock. Here. Yeah. 陈真，不要那么好吧。Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
好，我们继续吧。Okay. 科学真的是非常的魔幻化。